Ain't got a soapbox I can stand upon, but God gave me a stage, a guitar, and a song. My daddy told me, son, don't you get involved in politics, religions, other people's quarrels. I'll paint the picture, let me set the scene. I know when I have children, they will know what it means. And I'll pass on the things my family's given to me. Just love and understanding, positivity.
What is up, guys? It's your boy Rez here with the girlfriend. Today we are going to be giving out donuts to more people in my community. Hey, that's a fly. Anyway, outside, actually.
Oh, you're going to see my scared face. I got scared.
So we're going to be giving out donuts to the community again. This time I got in contact with several seniors who just graduated, either their high school or college, mostly from their high school.
Oh, we could change this whole world with a piano. Grab a bass, some guitar, add a beat, and away we go. I'm just a boy with a one-man show. No university, no degree, but Lord knows.
Let's go, Dia.
You didn't name your car, right, did you?
No.
Is that like a guy thing, I guess?
Probably more. I mean, some girls do it, but like, usually they name it after like an actor or something.
Hello, this is my car, Hayden Christensen.
Everybody's talking about exponential growth and the stock market crashing in their portfolios. Well, I'll be sitting here with a song that I wrote saying love can change the world in a moment. But what do I know? Love can change the world in a moment. But what do I know? Love can change the world in a moment. The revolution's coming, it's a minute away. I saw people marching in the streets today. You
know we... How am I supposed to get them if I'm over here? Oh, the little window. Well, get in here, mister. Yeah.
What do I know? Mm-hmm. Love can change the world in a moment. But what do I know? Mm-hmm. Love can change the world in a moment.
There's my little delivery girl.
I'll paint the picture, let me set the scene. I know the future's in the hands of you and me. So let's all get together. We can.
Another one.
Kindergarten
graduate lives here. That's adorable.
Those are so cute.
I'm going.
Alright.
Thank you.
Saying love can change the world in a moment, but what do I know? Mm-hmm. Love can change the world in a moment, but what do I know? Mm-hmm. Love can change the world in a moment, but what do I know?
How's it going? Delivery will be I'm trying to make
sorry, guys.
So the last delivery will be to our close friend, Altea, who graduated from her college. So we're doing a whole caravan sort of deal about like, let me see, six families, maybe? Yeah, I think six families here.
Yeah.
We have our balloons, decorations. We brought, you know, donuts, obviously. We'll have to thank my beautiful girlfriend because she made this idea, bring donuts to seniors, because it really does suck that not a lot of them are able to finish their year with the full experience of graduating. So I think this would be, you know, a nice consolation prize, I guess, you know, just 12 donuts. Okay, you turn that down.
What's up, guys? It's your boy Rez here.
Hope you guys enjoyed the sequel to my most liked video on this channel, which is very surprising, and just I'm overwhelmed with joy with how much support that video got. It was even able to be an ad, and a lot of new people came into the channel because of it. I'm glad it wasn't one of those, like, people perceive that as a really good video to be an advertisement for, and not just, like, some trash, like, rap song. But yeah, that was, like, the purpose of that video. And this one, yeah, it was basically just to, you know, spread some love, spread some positivity around the time where I feel like, you know, the world could use some. Because it was so popular, I felt like it deserved a sequel. And so here it is, just, you know, bigger, better in every way, longer, much more editing, more people, me actually talking within the video, not just me commentating over it. And for sure, it was much more planned, whereas the first one was honestly on a whim for me to record. Again, working at Krispy Kreme, I normally do give out donuts to friends, family, or people that just respond to my Snapchat stories saying that they want donuts, and I just delivered them to them. This time, however, there was a theme to it, and yes, it was because I was delivering to people who were graduating as seniors. I obviously started brainstorming and thinking about doing another video delivering donuts, and my girlfriend was the one who came up with the idea to give it to graduating seniors. Just like the first one, I had some difficulties. I wasn't able to properly record everyone, which honestly is fine. I didn't want like all paparazzi just flashing at them. I still have this problem and I have no idea what it is. When I'm trying to edit clips from my iPhone, the video gets corrupted within the timeline of my editing software, which is Adobe Premiere Pro, latest version. I still don't know why. I was only able to fix it up a little bit better by changing it to an MP4 file instead of an MOV file. I know this is kind of weird, but a little help would be nice if you know what I'm talking about. It just is not working properly. The clips would be out of order. The audio would just be out of sync. But yeah, I was able to get a help from my friend Nate, who gave me that advice to switch it to an MP4 file. Now let's get to the meat of the video, or just the main reason why I want to do this. Being a senior is tough, specifically high school. I still remember my high school year, one of the most difficult, probably eventful, high and low year I had in high school. Bunch of fun stuff and hijinks I got into. There's a lot of good videos I uploaded that year as well, pertaining to Call of Duty wise. Obviously there was a stress, the anxiety was also in there, but, you know, it makes it eventful, it makes it memorable, it makes it part of the whole experience. And what sucks is, why am I holding this? What sucks is, the seniors this year did not get that. A lot of the exciting stuff that happened to me was the second half of the year. You know, like, you have that winter break for Americans. You know, you have that winter break in December, and then afterwards you go back to school. Well, a lot of the seniors this year did not get that. We were in
COVID fear and pandemic shutdown by around March, and the fear was already around like January, February, so a lot of people weren't even attending school just because of that. The chance, the ability, the opportunity to have that was just stripped away, and I feel like that's what makes it worse. You know how schools have dances and events and like prom, obviously, stuff that, you know, they tell you go out, do, enjoy, have fun, experience with your friends. A lot of those moments seniors didn't get this year. That sucks. I know many of my friends who didn't go to these events and regret it now. And I knew that. I knew that was going to happen. My dad, my mom, they told me about this beforehand. Go out, enjoy, have fun. Because when you grow up, you'll miss it. You'll miss dressing up. You'll miss, you know, just watching the game, making fun of the players. You'll miss, you know, the girls, the guys you're going to hang out with. You'll miss all that if you don't go. And the seniors this year didn't have that chance to go or not. I don't know, it might sound like I'm just ragging on a little bit. It's just like, you know, it's just senior or whatever, but I hope someone out there understands what I'm feeling. Anyway, I don't want to get too preachy. The video's pretty much done. I'm just saying my parting words and what I feel. But yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. Again, thank you to my bosses for allowing me to work and able to do this, share some love, positivity around. Hashtag mail on top, hashtag Krispy Kreme for life, hashtag COVID sucks. And yeah, that's it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Rez out. Peace. Day.